The third inning. Another big fly for Cedric Mullins, his eighth of the season.
He just flipped it. It's in the middle of the plate, and he just short strokes it. And it sails right out of here.
And the Orioles have a couple of extra base hits against.